Don't worry, bud. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. I promise. Aw, come on, Dad. Really? Are you the dragon thief? Drago Bloodfist? Do you even understand what I'm saying? Toothless! Oh, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I'm glad to see you too, bud. You really had me worried there.
Should I know you?
No, you were only a babe. But a mother never forgets. Some of us were just born different. Burke was a land of kill or be killed, but I believed peace was possible.
Stop! You'll only make it worse!
It was a very unpopular opinion.
Hiccup!
Then, one night, a dragon broke into our house, finding you in the cradle. I rushed to protect you. But what I saw was proof of everything I believed. This wasn't a vicious beast, but an intelligent, gentle creature whose soul reflected my own.
Look up! Run!
No! Don't!
Hold on!
No!
Ah! Stoic!
Look
up! Stoic!
Look up!
You and your father nearly died that night. All because I couldn't kill a dragon.
It runs in the family.